Day, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we got Jack Rhoda giving directions. Jack! What's up, Jack? Yakety yak, don't talk back to Jack. Also on Jack's team, we have ZZ Alpha. I don't have the heart to really tell him that he spelled that wrong. Yeah. What are you gonna do, right? So, we have Jack in the 1.22 44 caliber. Probably a little bit bigger than 44 caliber. Also, the M5 Stewart that Jack gave directions to, apparently dumber than shit. Durr, me drive sideways, durr, hit a tank, durr, drive forward again, durr. You know, that kind of thing. Sort of, maybe he's blind. No English? Probably not. Sans l'anglais. As they say in French. Which might actually be somewhat accurate. No, well, okay. Cannot actually hit the cruiser. The crusader. Let's bring the crusade to an end. Do, do, do.
Target acquired.
Oh, that's handy.
Let's find another target.
yes. Let that be a lesson to you, God. We'd rather not get shot by the ARL. Hey, look, it's my new custom Sixth Sense thing. Dumb boy. Oh, look, a looch. That is quaint. If that is anything, that is quaint. And he's just dumb enough, he might come back out and try to take a pot shot at us. So that'd be fun. Everybody has Captain Mondo to thank for my new custom Sixth Sense avatars. I actually have a couple of them, and I have an idea for one that it looks like he's pulled off rather nicely. I just need to be able to manipulate sounds. I need to be able to replace the Sauron you cannot hide with something else. So, once I get that figured out, I think everybody's going to have a really good laugh. Go, T-29. Do not in any way try to affect the battle. Merely suicide. We need not your help. Since you're the best tier 7 in the game. It's okay, we'll make do without you. It's fine. Moron. Probably the looch machine gun the crap out of him. Earl down. Oh look, an influx. And our T-29 is busy trying to chase around the map against the quickest tank on the enemy team. Lol? There's nobody down there, you idiots. They all went the other way. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Minimap. Minimap, people. Minimap. Tug, don't push down the... Tug, don't push down the hill. Tug. Tug. Oh, sadness. I am the sadness. Oh, missed opportunity there. We could have just cleaned that guy's clock right out the gate. We just had to wait a couple more seconds, that's all. Clock cleaned. Spotless and shiny. Uh-oh, I think we're gonna get shot in the butt here. Ooh, shakalaka. 52 hit points, of course. Thank you. Oh, you lucky bastard. We've healed the... Where exactly does the ammo live on this beast? Right about there. Good to know. I think he's... What does that say? Babk? I think that says Babk. Hi, cat. How's it going? Yes. Boom shakalaka. Okay. Hitbox slightly bigger than tank. Noted. Hey, look. Our fucking T-29 just got his ass kicked by nothing. There's literally nothing down there that can hurt him. He must have been tooled on by the 3001D. What a retard. Oh, hello. Dim hit points. I must have them for my collection. I love this. On the ice road, we have all of these guys that are down there, and there was literally nobody. There was one dude, a Stoog, with the shit in the back. Goodbye? It looks like we gotta do everything ourselves. Although the more this is playing, the more I'm enjoying Serb and Sauron together. It's a good one. Oh, hello? Oh, hello. Yes, I agree.
Target acquired.
Ooh, auto-aim. Interesting. Seems ineffective. You can't penetrate a tier 5 medium with a tier 7 gun. That doesn't seem like a good technique. Him. So we're just gonna hang out, and we're gonna wait. We're probably gonna watch our team get schooled on when after they took 19 years to get up down the ice road against no one. We do not want to get surrounded by the Type T-34. Because while we do have very, very nice traverse and all that good stuff and very good mobility, we would just prefer to be awesome rather than dead. Also, artillery. So, now we can't wait around here. Oh, our Hellcat's dead.
Private Ryan 69, yay! Best name ever!
Hi, kitty. What's going on? Cat's all excited. Jack, you're making my cat excited. She might need some asthma medication. Nice kitty. Now, the remaining people on the enemy team are just bad enough that this may be easy. Problem is that the remaining people on our team are just bad enough that they could throw the whole thing down the toilet. Holy sheep dip. Alright, well, perhaps the Type T-34 has OP sloped armor that I was not aware of. 42 hit points, we must get the kill. The T-29 deserves none. Boom. Thank you. That's 5. And there's 3 guys left on the enemy team. And our T-29 will probably be just smart enough to get bombed by artillery. But just smart enough that he will probably push down the entire 2 line and circle all the way back around again. Report Churchill. You know what? I mean, you can. If his turret's moving around, total bot. But if he just didn't connect, that's an internet problem. I rarely report anybody for that. Doesn't make any sense. There's nothing they can do about it. It's like scolding a dyslexic child for not being able to recite Shakespeare. It's just, you know, probably can't read it in the first place. Unless, of course, it's very mild. Oh, look. Our Tog is being absolutely rampaged upon. What a bunch of hosers. This is where I would like to point out that video games don't actually cause physical pain. Like, if you get shot in the game, you don't actually feel the pain in your body. So you can do things in video games that you can't do in ordinary life. Now, I understand the need to win, but you also have to understand that you can do things to win that aren't normally in your power. So, you know, take a hit and move on. Oh, hero! Thank you! That's Top Gun, baby! Now, can we steal from the retards? We got lots of time. There's no way the T-29 can catch up, nor would he have a clue as to how in the first place. I'm kind of surprised he made it out of base, to be honest. Oh, schooled, and oh, a little bit more. Thank you. That's 7. Come on, Ocho. Ocho, we require you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah, baby. That's Radley-Walters. And well-deserved indeed. Let us check out them pretty pictures. Oh, yeah. Alrighty, we got us a Radley-Walters, Top Gun, and High Caliber, and I'd be shocked if anybody on our team did more than just a little bit. Look at all of the death! Shot enough people, we almost had the pools, but other people killed a couple of dudes. Surprisingly. That's the 3,000 damage. The Hellcat did almost 1,400 damage. I'm kind of surprised about that, but since he was on the front line of everything the entire time on that, I guess I can't be that surprised. KV-1 almost did some damage, and everybody else almost did some damage as well. The T-29 looks like he accidentally did some damage and somehow got a medal for something. I don't know probably steel wall out of sheer luck. Also, there's nothing on the enemy team that can actually hurt you. Yeah. What an idiot. 160 damage, the best tier 7 in the game. You have to be spectacularly bad not to match Jack shot for shot. And probably come out on top, because the T-29 hits harder. I'm pretty sure I'm right about that. Anyway, moving on. 17 shots fired, 16 direct hits, and 14 of them penetracted. Damage, damn near 3,000. We'll just call it 3,000 for fun. Received 6 hits, bounced 3, 3 didn't, and got splashed one time. Shot 10, destroyed 8, got 50 grand after taxes, and 2,300 in the bank. Thank you for calling.